from a no-hitter. Only two base runners tonight for the Hawks. And his 1-2 to the plate, a swing and a miss, and it's over. And the Hillsboro Hawks have thrown their first no-hitter in franchise history. And they will mob Kyle Schepel out there on the mound. And in comes the water cooler as well to boot, as the Hillsboro Hawks keep their playoff hopes alive as they knock off the Hawks 5-0.